boy. Go ahead, Honor Butt. Go ahead, Honor Butt. You can do it.
It feels a little different in there, doesn't it?
Now, what about the doors?
Okay,
Buckle. You two got them?
Okay.
Now,
there you are, sweetie pea. Hey, pumpkin. Hey, pretty girl. Good girl, pumpkin. Show your buddy how to get off. There's my girl. Hi. There you are, big sweetie. There you are, buddy. It's okay. There you are. Good job, baby girl. There's grass over here. You're so good, baby. I'm just gonna let you relax. Perfect exit. Perfect. Little jumpy. She's like more people than I've seen in my entire life.
Yeah.
All at once. See over here, go see Coco. You've got Lurdy sweaty, big girl. Nice sunny day, though. This is Coco Bean. Hi, Coco. Video can really show how skinny he is. He's pretty tucked up. He's got a little bit of a laceration on his front. Munch all this grass. Come on, buddy. Pretty skinny and it's tucked up on this side. His feet are shorter than hers. It's not because of inferior carry. They kind of chip themselves off, she said. He hasn't been seen in the area either. Big sister. Hey, pumpkin. Can I video with you? She's never seen a farrier. I guess she's probably around 12 to 13 or 14 years old. Not quite sure on her age, but she is registered, freeze branded Mustang, so we might be able to look her up somehow. Pretty girl. Got Coco, do you want me to put her in the other pen? Huh? You want your own pen, buddy?
He's bright-eyed.
All right, buddy. Here you come, Ken. Pretty girl. Still looking at all your surroundings? Pretty well, a little agitated, but nothing too extreme. A little bit of snorting and blowing here and there. She's looking off into the distance. There's some other horses in the paddock. Across the way, she's interested in. Show everybody what you're doing. I bet you are excited to see other horses down the way. It's mostly just standing, looking very alert. Every once in a while she'll pop in to get a little bite of alfalfa and run back out for some more. She goes in there and circling around.